that in Lyman series, when electron moves from n equal to 2